This is Janet Manyoa, and this is Kunempone's video shoot behind the scenes.
Kunempone.
I'd like to thank God, you know, for this opportunity. I call it a privilege to be able to be an ambassador for Jesus. So I don't take this time lightly at all, especially with this song, Kunempone. It's a song that means a lot to me because it's about Jesus and really what he came for.
Engage with us. So you're never allowed to look up, you can only look left, right, and directly at the camera. Or down.
India has been amazing. Amazing. We had a good time. I guess we now have a relationship where we can push each other and work and bring out something great.
Second video with Jan and Munya. We seem to understand each other well. Built a great relationship. We had awesome performances from our talent.
My character is this guy. He's not born again, and he drinks, he smokes, he's into girls. At the end of the day, the guy repents anyway. He accepts Jesus Christ, knowing that Jesus is the all in all.
My character, it involved someone who was going through different addictions, and I had to really wear the character and bring it out to life.
It's been very nice doing this shoot with my sister, Janet Manyoa. I've learned a lot by just associating with them. And I know that more is coming from them. They are anointed, they are blessed.
Mr. Mayendere is an amazing vocalist. He's such a humble person to work with, you know. He's just down to earth, and it's a blessing to have him. He's someone I felt shared in the passion to win souls for Christ.
And this shot was so nice. You could really feel the vision that they have. You can actually see what they want to impact to the world and to the saints. And we are really also looking forward to watch this video. And I know you are going to enjoy as you listen to this anointed song.
Thank you so much for putting effort to make, because he did all the logistics and all the financing. I'm grateful to Nyasha, Adla, Rabiro, Sotwa, to Andy Carter, to Mr. Mutasa and his team, to Makeup by Gamu, to T-Nash and his beautiful wife, to Solo, he's been amazing, and Roshni, she's been amazing.
Thank you.